Aisha Mogana, you want to emote on food.